Hi, beautiful Libras. Welcome back to the channel. I hope you're doing fabulous, Libra. Guys, keep in mind our free draw for the Infinite Energy Oracle decks are coming up hopefully by the end of the week. All you have to do is be a subscriber to win. So let's see. Not everybody's going to win, guys, but hopefully there'll be some Librans in there that are going to win one of those beautiful decks. So guys, thank you so much for being here. Let's get right at it. Libra energy, please, Spirit. Needing confirmation, searching for answers. Oh, you're going to receive a romantic gift or an offer of love, an expression of love. Somebody, this is a stable offer here. It's going to help you heal. This is healing. Receiving a love offer, a stable love offer. So some of you are getting your best body on here, you know, looking good. And somebody is very jealous, trying to find out if you're healing, trying to find out if you've gotten a new love offer. Someone wants you to themselves. They fear losing you. Well, there's been heartbreak here, but they're unable to move on. Some of you are focusing in on your work. Someone's having a real look at you, making healthy choices for your life. Maybe they took you for granted. You're here, you've got renewed hope, a bright future doing. You could have been gone through a dry spell in love, but somebody's love potions are here. You're being, so what's going on here? You're protecting yourself, but there's someone else coming in. Your feelings are mutual. It's new love. There's someone better, a new love interest, letting go of all the exes. And now you're finding out that, you know, it could have been timing, bad timing. All this new love, this is a power couple. People envying your connection. Someone is sending you the evil eye here. This player is feeling cursed because no one compares to you. They want you for themselves. It's like they don't want you having new love. They don't want you finding new love. But someone is focused only on you. No interference. Divine intervention taking place. Cupid's arrow. What's going on here? Get away. Now they want to apologize. Hmm. They ghosted you because they're dealing with a situation about children. Children are involved. Someone using a child as a weapon. They're plastic. But there's a wish coming true for you. You've gotten your freedom. You're forever changed. This person is just not budging, and maybe neither are you. I don't know. What the hell? You could have felt that this person was stringing you along, and you're not budging. They may have been acting single. They could have gambled, and they could have risked this relationship. But you're getting someone new. Yeah, they let a third party come in between you. Something is brewing, though. Somebody's going to do some extreme gesture. They're stalking you. They're feeling trapped while you're happy. It's like this person doesn't want you to be happy. They want you for themselves. So there could have been... They're going to call you. Time is running out. See, this person was hot and cold because they're dealing with a karmic. But they want to reconcile with their soulmate. Something to do with alimony. Terminating a marriage or a separation. Well, you don't want someone who, you know, is in another situation. They want to reconcile because they don't want you getting away, but there's something better. Star. Can't make it up, guys. Loyalty. It's too much bullshit going on here. People needling in your relationship. Someone using a child to control a situation. Using gossip to control. They're heavily burdened about an ending. It's like the tunnel here. How do I get back to my star? There's double loyalty here, guys. It's like you're getting a wish granted. You're getting someone very loyal and dedicated. Interesting. So this person had double loyalties, you know? It's almost like they saw you as wish fulfillment. You were a dream come true, but you gotta have both people loyal, and it's looking like that's what you're getting. Something better. Jeez, look at this. You've got yourself back in balance here. Transmuting something to do with ancient oak spirit of success, family, purification, knowledge. Being graceful, prosperity, playfulness. So this person, spirit is saying there's something better for you. It's new love. Triple star grid, everything is being aligned. The inner temple, life lessons. Athuzela, the sun goddess, lift off. Something new. You're co-creating. My abundance mindset is attracting endless blessings. This is the finale. After the storm, I emerge a shiny new star. Home, the temple. I no longer search outside myself for home. Ancient grandmothers, the teachers. I am the teacher that leads with self-knowledge. You've become the teacher. You've got the ancient wisdom here. See, it's something to do with a child. You've taken your power back. So somebody wants you for themselves. Life lessons. This person is stuck in a situation where somebody is using a child as a pawn. Somebody is controlling them. This person does not want you being single. They're trapped with a child. Someone very greedy. Well, they're getting their karma. The gambling with fate, fortune here. And you're co-creating with the angels. This is getting your balance back. Knowing your value, your worth. This person wants a victory with you. Somebody is causing trouble here, but it's because they want you for themselves. They don't want you having options. These are mutual feelings. They don't want you having other options. They want you for themselves. So it's like once you, there's a sincere, loyal offer coming in. The feelings are mutual. And then this person wants to cause problems for you because they want you for themselves. It's an emperor. Lovers, they don't want you being single. They want you. They do not want anybody else wanting you. It's a new opportunity. A blessing in disguise. What's this? Home. Abundance. Expansion. So they're worried that you're going to be building with someone else. They're worried you're having sex with someone else in their home, getting blessed. They don't want you being single. They want you for themselves so they could be starting trouble for you. You're going to have to trust your intuition. Oh. So, they didn't want you, but they don't want anybody else wanting you. So they are trying to manipulate your view of them. Be careful and trust your intuition, because it's like this past person tries to come back just to stall you. It's like they want you, but they don't want anybody else wanting you. So when you're moving forward, it's like they try to deliberately cause some kind of trouble for you. Sneaky. They want you feeling rejected. Okay? They're lying. They're being sneaky. It's almost as if this person wants you for themselves. So they're deliberately doing or saying things to keep others from coming toward you. Because there is something better for you out there, and they know it. And then they try to come in and heal something with you. Remember all the good times. Remember all the fun. Remember the kids. They're watching. See? They don't want you having any other lovers than them. They're causing trouble for you because they don't want you having anyone else, and there definitely is someone else here. So they're causing confusion. Well, no wonder you're the Empress. You're powerful, you're strong. Oh, you miserable mother effers. And they're hurt and they're depressed because you've gotten choices. Your wish fulfillment for somebody. Somebody wants you for themselves. Oh, you miserable. Yeah. somebody is trying to So they're going to end something with the karmic. Someone is using a child, but there's something hidden about this child. Oh, you nasty. This is a person who wanted their cake and wanted to eat it too. They're just stalling. They're holding you up from getting new love. So something here, they did something foolish. They may have committed to someone else, thinking that they had some kind of child. They're being controlled with a child situation. Somebody made up some bullshit. Either about you or your person. Because they wanted... causing a breakout. Yes, they did. Oh my God. This person is stringing someone along. They might be stringing along a couple of people. And it's like... they just want to keep you from moving on. It's almost like this person knows you've got other options, so they're making up shit because they want you to themselves. So they could be telling other people, you know, Libra's a real miserable SOB, or, you know, Libra is this, talking shit about you. But it's secretly because they want you for themselves. So the more that they talk shit about you, the more they think that it will discourage other lovers from coming towards you. Because they want you for themselves. They just don't want you having anyone else in your life. That's nasty. So they could be talking crap about you, talking to other people about you, saying, oh, you know, Libra's crazy, Libra's this, Libra's that, Libra's the other thing, but that's because they want you for themselves. They can talk dirt about you just to keep other people from coming near you. Oh, you miserable. That's what it's saying. There's something better, and this person's playing games. If Libra's so bad, then why do they keep trying to come back to you? If Libra's so bad, then why is it that they're going out of their way to cause shit for you? It's because they want you to themselves. They don't want you getting other lovers. Win at all costs. It's like, if I can't have you, nobody can have you. That's what it is. Now, it could work the other way too. It could have been the karmic making up crap about you because they didn't want anybody else wanting you, including your person. But someone is definitely using children as a pawn. Libra's like, I'm not playing no more games here. I'm tired of you playing with my heart and stringing me along. And maybe you got fed up with this person. So then they turn around and get even with you. Say shit about you just to keep other people from wanting you. That's what's going on here. And like I said, it also is. If you're like this power couple, you get a lot of jealous people around you that make shit up about you. And this person could have believed those lies, those rumors. It's because this person wanted your person for themselves. The grandmother is here. Somebody's grandmother is saying there's something better. You could be a grandmother. Somebody's using kids as a weapon here. To control somebody. They want to reconcile. But they want to reconcile to keep you trapped. They want to reconcile to keep you trapped from getting your soulmate, your happiness. They're hot, they're cold, they're love bomber. You might have felt like they were stringing you along. But they got themselves trapped in a situation with family or with children. But they could be talking shit about you because they really don't want you to get away. Or vice versa. However, it resonates. There's a karmic involved here. So the karmic could have been talking shit. I don't know. Either way, it's to keep you stuck. Keep you from getting happiness in your life. It's like a repeat, repeat, repeat. People making shit up about you to cause this person to run, you know what I mean? They are a runner. But they'll talk shit about you just to keep you from getting new love. This karmic might have been talking shit about you just or your person. So that you don't get new love in your life. Because they want you for... Somebody wants somebody for themselves. Either way it works. It can work both ways. Like, it could be a karmic talking shit about you. Or it could be your own person talking shit about you. Because they don't want you to want nobody else. It's also the karmic making shit up about you. Now, if the karmic left your person, or this person has left the karmic, they're making shit up about this person so they don't come toward you. don't matter, because either way, they're returning. So it might be too late, because you may be moving on to something better. You don't need that BS in your life. Even if that is with yourself. Seems like you're doing better on your own than when you're with this person. That's what Spirit has to say today, Libra. Take care.